This is inside Dumfries Infirmary, and these are items that were moved from the old infirmary building. The original part of Christie's well, and some stained glass windows. There's an explanatory panel at the top from the old building of 1873 to 1975. There's a stained glass window in memory of J.M. Laurie of Maxelton, benefactor to the infirmary. And the second window.